This is Gadgets Magazine TV, and here's the latest news.
Fitbit has just released its most advanced health smartwatch, the Fitbit Sense. It features the world's first electrodermal activity, or EDA sensor, on a smartwatch to help manage stress. It is also Fitbit's first device with an ECG app to assess your heart rhythm for signs of atrial fibrillation, a condition that affects 33.5 million people globally. With 24/7 continuous heart rate tracking, Fitbit Sense can detect and send a notification if your heart rate is too high or too low and may require medical attention. A skin temperature sensor tracks changes in body heat, useful for women tracking their ovulation cycles. Its robotically crafted body features a fusion of glass and metal, and the watch is water-resistant up to 50 meters. Its biosensor core has been configured to house the most sensors of any Fitbit device while maintaining a sleek, graceful form and long battery life. It also has onboard GPS, on-device exercise modes, automatic activity tracking, cardio fitness level, and advanced sleep tools. For added convenience, the Fitbit Sense has a built-in speaker and microphone for calls, has contactless payments capability, and a wide choice of apps and clock faces. The Fitbit Sense is available for pre-order on Fitbit.com and at select retailers. It will retail for 19,490 pesos and will come in a combination of carbon and graphite stainless steel or lunar white and soft gold stainless steel.